Hey, this is Red Vegemite, and I am playing as Fike Tishmunt, and, well, we're gonna take this single county over here who has no friends. Yeah, let's bring in some merchants. And we get another guy who is good at that, and a eunuch. Do you really need to be my chancellor? What else are you good at? Nothing? Let's look at my vassals. I don't know if this counts because he's religious, but well, we'll see if we get a pop-up. That's good. Yeah, become diligent. That's how you get 50% war score. And I have an excellent homosexual son who is good at this. Let's see if we can make my son do that instead. Let's look at our vassals. And good, they're still content. Well, son, time to get some better tech. Oh, that's the disease place. December 5th. Who is this? African. I just want to see. That's not that decadent. Right, prisoner. Victory. You have land, you're a daughter. You don't have land, so let's give you some land. Vedra Fjorda is my closest attempt of pronouncing that. You're no longer spymaster, which is good, so we can make you spymaster again and not put you in a disease-ridden capital. We do have enough to hire another retinue, which we'll send over here. We have 648 men. Which Dublin will honor your call. But you don't have any lands, and you're by yourself, so that's happening. military. It's actually... Hopefully that doesn't mean I have to fight all of them. Doesn't matter. We can maybe kick you out of the war by just going to your capital. Now, and you're tribal, so that this really takes no effort. That's you're doing it wrong. Die. 1773. That's gone up in numbers. Actually, we're gonna give my daughter... No need to give my daughter land. King of Aquitaine will marry us, even though we're of the wrong religion. Oh, that's because he's pagan. So interesting. But you're gonna lose a war. That won't be good. You know what? This let's start populating this land over there. Why not? Let's create new vassal. And do I have another son? No, but you can have another title. Where the de jure duchies. And you again don't have any friends. You do, though. And we don't need you. And we can send you over here. You've made a defensive pact against me. Learn on your own. He's running the long way around. Court jester, cupbearer. Ooh, my content son. Can do that, law speaker. Not my wife, but my other son. Any good traits for war? Doesn't look like it. Guess we can leave it as that. 27th of May, 3rd of June. Split in half, send half of you after the rest. Oh, this was my rival who doesn't really dislike me that much. Interesting. People leaving the defensive pack opposing me, so that's good. Oh, we're at 100% now. So we can enforce our demands. Dismiss the levies again, and create a new vassal. Who wants some land? I want courtiers. I should probably look in my court. My marshal. Who has no titles, so let's make you Kildare. And let's make you marshal again, why don't we? Dublin will honor that war. Oh wait, Brienne. Three for you. None for you. None for you. None for you, okay. One 41 troops from events. Well, let's not worry about those event troops then. Prestige nothing. Excellent. And excellent. You've made a defensive pact. We're actually gonna meet over here, boys. Alright, everyone's joining that. Not that threatening. And we'll come around and just smash this. Catholic heresy, okay. That may take a little while. Awesome. You like us more? We killed all of his troops. This is a tribal holding, so no issue. Great new vassal. You have other lands, right? You have lands all the way down here. I don't really want to give you more land. So back to the court. Let me look at my courts. Oh, my council, see if any of these need land. Oh, can I give it to my chancellor? So no is the answer. Court to you. Well, congratulations, zealous friend. So you've... Not only do I like you, I like that you're zealous. You're in that defensive pact, which isn't fun. Are you in a defensive pact against me? No. That's good. Well, that'll do it. We'll just hold out. Ooh, wait. You're not in it. That's a mistake. Over there and dismiss you. Let's wait for more troops. Could use guidance in some of my experience areas. It will require hard work. May not always be appreciated. Oh yeah, this event. No. Awesome. That's great. Sympathy for Christendom. Who was your tutor? Special minor titles, another commander. Okay, you can work. Being raided. That is not okay. Awesome. Oh, we actually got quite a few things we could do. Up legalism. Majesty, religious custom, popular custom. I do kind of want medium centralization. So let's do that. And what we need is improved keeps, I believe. City walls 2. Castle town 3. I think Castletown 3 needs City Walls 2. Has Castle Walls 2, so yeah. Proof keeps Castle Walls 2, yep, okay, there we go. And that boosts our income just a little bit. Can we pass medium centralization? Everyone will support that. And then I just have to do this. And everyone should be happy. As long as you stay there, friend, we have no quarrel. But we are gonna start looting this. Maybe with some troops. That for this month? Okay, so we can maintain our troops. Oh, I just want you to go straight into that. Raiders. Awesome, more tech. Where is everyone going? I don't know. Chaplain has gone. Which is good, that's fine. Is this? Why are you telling me? Oh, because you're now my... You were my steward. I liked my steward. You have my steward. Can I ransom back my steward? I guess not. Unfortunate. One of my lands will grow at all. I want your decadence to explode, please. Your decadence is going to explode, so that's good. Okay, well, let's just finish raiding this. Okay, so I have rebels. Hey! Let's raise this, and just go help out our friends over there. A strange chest made of unknown metal was recovered by your men while they looted the holding. They have the contents remain a mystery. Well. Well, well, well. I didn't see how much I looted from that, but this is where the real money is. Never appointed a steward, did I? My son. Raise some taxes for me. And then you may get some land. $43.686, excellent. All these people are of interest, so we can immediately declare war if they die. And you too. Okay. This is my vassal who loves me. Hey, let's just do that. Good friend. Do you think I have the power to raid two places at once? 'Cause I think I do. Oh no. Other people envy me. And died my ambition. Well, why not? You're my concubine, so... Oh no, that's not good. Spies, yeah, make me safer, son. Well, okay, let's go to the vote. Why is this? So my other son wants it. My spy master son. Well, well, well. Found his calling in that army, so it does seem like I should go ahead and nominate my other son. Wife is designated regent. Well, how about we make that my son? We want him to get as many things, raise his prestige. And well, he's got lovers. Gay lovers. Oh, he's homosexual. I forgot about that. Try to have some children. Please. And, well, that'll do it for this episode. Thanks for watching.